Gotcha.
Get over here, past those trees. Going into the sun, it's gonna be hard to keep the view here. It's a black helicopter going towards Brownsville. I heard him coming. Come on, I saw him just go over. Look at the chemtrails up in the sky. Where'd he go now? I saw him go right over me, going in that direction. Now I don't see him. Unbelievable. Oh, there he is, right there. Oh gosh, let's see if I can get it. There's that sun in my eyes. Top of the trees. But look at the chemtrails. Look at that. See that chemtrail up there? The angle of southwest and northeast is the general area that they go over here at, but they do go the opposite direction to make like a grid. That's chemicals right there. Again, I can't see on this with the sun in my eyes out here. There's chemicals spread out. It looks like a cloud, but it's a wide swath of the chemicals from the chemtrails. But that's a fresher sprayed one right there. So we're breathing all this stuff, and it must be okay because none of you are doing anything about it. I'm going to let Mr. Steven Fincher know about this. I'm going to let him know I swear on most of my other videos because you know what? It is murdering me and my family. So, and for any elected, I hate saying the word official. I really don't abide by that. But any elected official tells you they don't know what's going on, they are either lying to you, stupid, or just really unaware and need to get informed. But you know, it's hard to think that they don't know something about this. I mean, come on. I was not born yesterday. So anyway, that's a chemtrail up there, but it's more freshly sprayed out there. I'd say within the last 20 minutes, half hour, it'll spread out. There's another one in the faint in the background there. But you see that stuff off in this distance out there? Those are chemtrails that have been sprayed, and they've spread out into the atmosphere more. And right up there, you see that little chalky stuff? Looks like a thin cloud. That's a chemical spray. It's from a chemtrail. Skies are lost. So, you know, when you're sick and your family's dying from some kind of thing, you just couldn't figure out what, you need to just shut up and stay home. Put your thumb up your butt. Stick it in your mouth, put it back in your butt. Because you know what? I've been doing these videos for about 10 years. Even ended up wiping out an account because I swore so much and got really mad. And YouTube knows. YouTube's got it. Same screen name, OzzyMan1104 or OzzyMan1203. I think it was 1104, but on YouTube. But Mr. Fincher in West Tennessee. There you go, sir. They've been poisoning the entire planet for 40 years now, and not a word out of the offices of the officials.